Unhand that penny or the arm comes off!
Ha-ha! That little display of parsimonious penny-pinching just earned you a nice little spot in Davy Jones' locker for eternity!
I'm not cheap! I'm generous!
Wait just a burger-flipping second!
Who dares backsass the Flying Dutchman?
This Mr. Krabs is the most generous, big-hearted, non-skin-flinted crab in the whole sea.
He'd sell your soul for a couple of bucks. Help me settle a bet. If you had to choose between SpongeBob and all the money...
I'll take the money.
Next stop, Davy Jones' locker.
Sponge?
Mr. Krabs, I can't believe I'm saying this, but how could you trade SpongeBob for 62 cents?